Not bad for being 5 inches of rain and 18 hours after it fell. It was wet as hell. But not the best, but I'm not double cutting it because it's too wet and turn around down here. I've already fucked it up enough, but not really too crooked, but a little bit crooked because of the turns. I had to take them really slow and quickly, but here you go.